I often see the question, when will the new Breeze theme land? Well, this question is misleading. Let me explain. The Breeze theme is currently made by many different components. As an example, we have the application theme, then there's the Plasma theme, the title bar, the color scheme, and so on. The Plasma theme and the app theme are also divided in many components, or widgets. It's also about the little things, such as getting the shadow intensity right, and so on. I still remember that my first patch to Breeze was making the Plasma shadow a bit prettier. We've been working on a redesign of Breeze since 2 years ago, so since 5.17. But the redesign has not been on a different branch of Breeze so far, meaning that many changes already landed. An example is the plasmoid heading in the Plasma theme. This is a change to the Breeze Plasma theme. Then we managed to implement the new prettier title bars that also follow that style. That required changes to the application Breeze theme and to the color scheme. Now we are working to prettify the various components like tabs, buttons, text fields, and so on. We already landed an improved look for tabs, as you can see. It helps distinguish which one is the active one. However, the new look is not a definitive one. A new look for the text fields had also landed in both Plasma and applications. However, it was temporarily reverted. It might happen that all of these improved widgets will land together. In that case, they probably will in 5.23 or 24. But that's not the new Breeze theme, only a small part of it. There's also a new design and adaptation of the highlights going on. It's not ready as it has some underlying issues regarding color schemes, but when ready it will look similar to the ones in the mockups, which look super great. Then we have to work on removing some of the frames. This blue line is especially criticized in Dolphin, and we do want to get rid of it. But it's just not easy. If you are a developer and do want to give it a shot, feel free, as we are waiting for somebody to try to tackle this issue. So, to recap, this Breeze evolution is not a revolutionary change that will take place in a single Plasma version. It's something that's going on since years ago and is taking place very gradually. It might happen that, from a certain point, new changes will be moved to a fork of Breeze to not disrupt the experience of Breeze users until the new theme is ready. But it could also happen that the changes will be slowly rolled out version by version. The answer to when will the new Plasma theme land is, in my opinion, from 5.18 to 25 or so. And just to make things clear, all of this has nothing to do with Plasma 6, which is completely different matter and not defined at all right now. I hope this clears up the question for everyone who was curious. Good developer community communication is super important, especially in free software projects. Also, let me know in the comments which feature or improvement you'd like to see implemented, and what do you think about what we've done so far. My name is Nicolò V, and if you want to support my work on KDE, I do have a Patreon, PayPal, or LibrePay. Thank you.